Hi YouTubers, this is JR's Diecast Cards back with another video. I'm going to open up some convention pieces. The first one will be a 55. I've already pre-cracked everything. It's going to be a 55 Chevy panel. It's from 2009. Let's see. Restone, Virginia? I think that's the name of it. Anyways, it's 9th annual. Collectors Nationals, and like I said, I've already pre-cracked everything. I got a bunch of other ones I'm going to crack eventually, but anyhow, here it is. The detail work on these things are fantastic. Heavy castings. I think it's the one that the door does open, I think, and yes it does. I don't think the bike won't come out, but it's in there. The bike is in there though. But the detail work on these things are fantastic. Metal body, metal base. Beautiful, beautiful castings. Alright, next one will be a couple dairy deliveries. One's going to be from the 19th Annual Collectors Convention in California. 2005. It is a Children's Miracle Network. It's the dairy delivery. This piece right here. I said I have pre-cracked pretty much everything. Well, I did crack everything. Pre-crack it. I'm keeping the packaging because when I put it in my display cases, I'll know. I'm gonna let this thing here take another rotation. Turn my music down, guys. Anyhow, there's the panel, and then like I said, here's the first dairy that I will be open, dairy delivery. This thing is tough, man. It's got a plastic base, which I don't care about that. They've done a good job on it, though. But, okay, let's take the panel off. Put them where they won't get scratched up or anything. I don't want them scratches on these at all. Anyhow, there's that dairy right there. Alright, the next dairy will be from it is from the 24th Annual Collectors Convention, October 2010. It is Los Angeles, California, and it is number 1 of 4, and it will be this one here. Like I said, I am enjoying these castings out of packaging. I know I keep telling you guys that, but I'm definitely considering myself a loose collector now. Like I said, I got a bunch open. So, yeah, like I said, I'm going to hold on to the card art for a while. But here's this one in all its glory as well. See that convention logo on the top? It says Hot Wheels Collectors Convention 2010 right on the side. Whoa, almost dropped it. Okay, let's take this one off. Let's put this one on right here. There we go. Okay. The next one will be a this convention series, the 16th Annual Collectors Convention. And it will be the 70 Chevelle SS. And this one here. Okay, let's finish cutting this out. Look at this. blister pulled loose. Okay, let's take this dairy off. Put it back over here out of the way. All right, here's the Chevelle. This thing's a beautiful piece, metal on metal. And it's got, actually, it's kind of funny. Don't have the, am I mistaken here? No, it says 16th annual convention series, but it don't have no logos on it anywhere. Huh. That's pretty cool. There's that one. Alright. See, the next one will be the Make-A-Wish Foundation, or the Make-A-Wish Foundation. It is the 7th annual Dearborn, Michigan Collectors National. It is the Heavy Chevy. I love this casting. I like all these castings, okay? I'm not prejudiced on any of them. But, get this out. Yeah, this, oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry. But there's the Heavy Chevy. Convention logo on the top. Metal body, metal base. Rubber tires, of course. They go all out on these convention pieces. And there's that one. And let's see, the last one probably for the evening. We got another one. I might. You know what? It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 7 pieces. Actually, let's just open up 6 for tonight. Okay, the last one will be the, let me get the rest of it cut out here. Alright guys, the next one will be the 26th annual Hot Wheels Collectors Convention, Garden Grove, California, October 3rd through the 7th, and it is a blown delivery. Beautiful casting. See, we got the 26th annual collectors convention. And like I say, these guys, they don't spare nothing on these. They go all out on these castings. God, they were beautiful. This makes me want to open everything is when they look this good, man. Collect the prime stuff. I'm gonna get away from some of that other crap. So, but see, guys, that's it on the cards that I'm opening up tonight. I did get my hands on this. It's a Matchbox. It is the Jeep Wrangler. And I didn't think I'd find this one here. Found 4, gave 1. Let's see, I gave 2 of them away to my grandsons. I kept 1 and I've got 1 up for trade. Or I may end up taking it out and putting rubber tires on it. I ain't going to lift it or anything. I'm just going to leave it like it is and go with the flow of it. But look, guys, this is into going on 10 minutes. That's probably going to cut it off here in a minute. I don't want to go too much further. But I'm going to take this one off here. God, I love these cars. Let's see. Anything else? Real quick. Look, let's take a browse over here to where all my other convention pieces are that will be getting opened very, 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 very soon. That's all I'm in here. And there is a bunch. There, it's going to kind of focus. All of them. Every one of them in here is going to get opened up. And it There's quite a few. I don't know how many's in there. There's a bunch. So, like I said, here's some of my Red Line Club stuff. Guys, you've seen this, I think. But it just... Yeah, these... I really, really love them being opened. And I'm happy to call myself a loose collector now. It's so much nicer loose. Yeah, they very, very happy to have them loose. There's some here. So I built all my own display case. I told you guys that several times. Still got room to put some stuff in here. I'll probably put my convention pieces in here for a while. I might have to do some shuffling around, but I'll figure something out. But light kind of shines on the glass. It's, like I say, this shelf is almost 4 foot tall and 8 foot long, so it holds a lot of cars. And then here's some other shelves. I showed these to you guys before. My garage cars. And of course your classic series. The best one of the bunch is this. The Texas Driving. Which, those are Buick castings. Alright guys, this is going to be it on this video. But look, y'all have a good evening, and enjoy the hunt. And like I've said before, just don't get discouraged if you don't find it. There's just no sense of paying an outrageous price. I mean, I know my club pieces, I got $20 a piece in, but you know, it's a price you pay, you know. And I ain't gonna collect cardboard anymore, but and see, I've got some other stuff over here. The light here ain't quite good, guys. But, like my gasser back here, I won't open it. And my Texas Drive-Ins. There's some more convention pieces that I've already popped. I'll be making videos of them soon. All right, guys. Like I said, you know, just don't give up. Have fun doing it. And God bless you. And see you on the next one.